Hi, guys. So guys, immediately I cut off the leftover thread, I start to shred the kink inside the cap once more. The main reason is that you don't want the kinky to be lumpy inside the cap. If the kinky is lumpy inside the cap, you're born, you're